future. Goku suffered and died of a heart condition, and Earth's strongest defenders fell at the hands of the androids. It is a world overcome with despair. This world's lone surviving warrior, Trunks, returned to his past where he encountered Goku. In the ensuing battles with the androids and Cell, he grew stronger. And now, with both the past and future restored to their original peace, the great cities have been rebuilt, and a number of years later, the World Martial Arts Tournament is held once again.
The World Martial Arts Tournament. I know I'm going to enter, but I don't think I'm gonna tell Mom. It's kind of embarrassing when she shows up to cheer me on. And heck, I have to enter. I've been pretty out of shape from all this working. Man, people are going to love this. It's hard to believe the androids were once here. Wow, is it time already? The finals are starting. I better get moving.
Oh, Trunks, you never were good at hiding things. He didn't even mention the tournament to me when he left. He probably thinks it'd be embarrassing to have me watching. Yep, that's my son. But he sure does work hard, at his job and with the rebuilding of the town. I bet his father would say something like, "This tournament is just a silly game." Just like back in the day when Goku and Vegeta were fighting, even though I'm not with the crowd, I can still cheer him on.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's been a long time. Welcome to the World Martial Arts Tournament!
Go for it, Trunks!
Mom, what are you doing here? She always seems to find out. Well, I guess I better give her a good show. Seem to know about Super Saiyans. So while usually I'd prefer not to do it here, I'll make an exception.
Aha! There you are.
What's this? He seems to have an impressive energy. Shall we steal it, Master Vomity?
Yes, I want to resurrect Boo as soon as possible. I'll wait here, and you can do the rest, Deborah.